Messiah. We have the Honorable Mayor right here. I love you. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hit me now. Ladies and gentlemen, how y'all feel right now? It is totally an honor and pleasure to be in Plainfield, New Jersey. When you go through adversarial things and you go through trials and tribulations, what we've been through, guess what? There's still a shining star. If you love yourself, make some noise right now. This festival would not be accomplished today if it wasn't for the city of Plainfield, the council, the county commission, right? Yes? So, ladies and gentlemen, guess what? We have the mayor of Plainfield here right now. And guess what? The mayor of Plainfield, he loves to dance as well. So what I'm gonna do right now is give the mayor his shine as he deserves his shine. But keep that right there. I need a cover for the mayor, please. I need a cover for the mayor. Thank you. That's right. Come shine. Come here. Yellow and black. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, do me a favor. Give it up for Mayor Mack, everybody.
Hello, Plainfield! I hope you're having a good time! All right. Well, this is our annual house music festival, as well as cancer screening for prostate cancer. So I want all the men to make sure that you get screened. Make sure you know your PSA. This is an opportunity for you to take care of your health while having fun at the same time. So we love this. But I know all the women in the audience want to make sure that the men are healthy. So let's do it, men. Let's make sure we get screened. But also, I want you to go over here on my right and get the vaccine. Get the vaccine. We are giving away $4,000 or $5,000 prizes every month if you get the vaccine. So don't miss the opportunity. Go over to my right. Get the vaccine, and you'll be entering a drawing where you can win $5,000. I want to thank all of you. I want to welcome you to the city of Plainfield and to this house music festival, and know that we are about enhancing the cultural experiences for the people in our city and those who will come into our city. So continue to have a great time, and don't forget, get vaccinated. I am up here with my two wonderful grandbabies, as well as my lovely wife, the First Lady Amelia. Thank you, enjoy.
Alright, we good to go? What's up, everybody? I am Steve Hockaday, Council President. I got to groove a little bit too. Hey. Always wanted to do this. So I'm just going to shout out to my council colleagues who are here in attendance today. From the First Ward, Councilwoman Ashley Davis. And our Third Ward, Councilman Charles McCray. Woo! beautiful. It's so good to see such beautiful brown faces out there on this beautiful day that God has made. So continue to have fun, enjoy the evening, and I'm going to pass it to our county commissioner out there, Andrea Staten. Where's she at? Where's she at now?
Watch out now, watch out.
Get your man out there and let's go get tested. DJ, let's go!